talking about the Google Pro. What else are talking about?
You feel like that?
I did a pull up.
You feel like that?
Watch out.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
She got high. She doing love. She seeking forgiveness. She ain't be no blogger. She's a dad. She want a loan to start up a business. Her daddy is not around. Her mama is not around. I watch her climb on the top of the pole and then get to sliding down. I make it rain in this bitch. I make it snow in this bitch.
We are going to trap our deadlift today. We have a tennis ball. We're starting on our feet and our shoulder parts.
Having a family atmosphere, having something that's like stable, it's just something that's at Santa Clara. It's just something I feel like it's like a family oriented, like we care about each other. You try to go out your way to help other people, and like I really like that. I can just feel that, like just from talking with the coaches, and I mean obviously talking with Key and other players.
A little bit, yeah. Holy like damn, like something. I didn't take two plates.
Yes, sir.
You go 25, we can put a 10 inside. No, you ain't gotta get, I'm not trying to get you to kill yourself.
We got that in us. We got that in us. You got to take tremendous pride. Here we go.
Here we go.
Yo, come on, Cam. Come on, Cam. Run, 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 run. Good.
Here we go.
If he's recording right now, let's go ahead and follow me on Instagram.
There's my IG. I don't got a lot of stuff on there. PJ, what's yours? I'm going to shout you out too, man.
Hey, this is great right there.
This is PJ's Instagram. I'll throw Keyshawn's in there as well. Keyshawn. Hey, Keyshawn's actually famous, though. Keyshawn's real deal famous.
It smells like you will. I give it a 5.
Get out there! Get out there, young fella!
I say right foot creep, ooh, I'm walking with that heater. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see me.
Give me something about the side of the back door.
What you mean? You can do it, bro. Yes, you can. So that's your mindset. You got your own mindset.
Go outside the back door. Go outside the back door.
You feel like that?
I did a pull up.
You feel like that?
Watch out.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Oh! Watch out!
Hey, got him high as shit.
Oh, my God.
I'm done. That's it. Cut the camera.
Cut the day in life, Santa Clara, you know what I'm saying? Welcome to my palace.
Come on.
Why are you walking like that?
Like somebody uncle.
Welcome to Mikasa.
Yep. Welcome to Leavey.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh, let's take him to the roster. Let's start back. This is Parker Brown. Actually, that's how it's actually pronounced. Those aren't his actual arms. Then we got Miguel. He's from Canada. They call him the Canadian Steph Curry. We got Keyshawn, O'Reliable. That nickname's gonna stick. We got G Willie, you know, enough said, America's light skin. Cam Tung, he's our wild child, our UFC fighter. Los, the team crackhead. This is Max, they didn't put him up there, we'll get a picture. That's me, you know, we'll chill, the Kobe's are in there, we'll chill. And we got P. Hay, our old man, he's been in college for 12 years. We got BK, this is my actual son, my long lost child. Jacob, he has anger management problems. Bediako, he's our team weirdo, like our team doctor. Like, he loves animals, he's weird. And we've got Yosef, our leader.
Hey, JB, like that giraffe from Madagascar.
Yeah, he's like, yeah, like Melman. Melman. They don't show him the whip yet.
Oh, yeah, don't look that way. We'll give you a tour.
Hey, this is the team car.
Hey, this is the team van right here.
We call this the team car right here. It's really pipes, but you know what I mean? We take over it most of the time. Me and Jalen keep it at our crib. That's how we get down, you know what I mean?
Oh, I have gum. Anybody want gum? Hey, Trident, get at me. Trident, get at me.
Hell, time, you already know. Got some packages. I don't even know what I'm getting. I have no clue. They keep sending an email, so I'm gonna go check it out. J. Will, did you order something?
I don't. That's what I'm saying. I just wanted to come with you because they sent me a picture of a package, but I don't know.
They sent a picture to
of
the package? Oh wow.
So I don't know what it is.
But it's a box though.
Yeah. Hey, that's a right there. Black squirrel. Very unusual.
Oh yeah. Yeah. If you watching this and you other side of the country, you don't see those. Yeah. You know, I'm from the Midwest, so. You don't see those in the Midwest. My grandma came, funny story, and she actually saw one for the first time, and she called me instantly and was freaking out. I was like, hey, they scare me too. You know what I mean? They scare me too, so.
That ain't regular.
Oh, man. They trying to line up.
It's only like this when we come here. Of course, it's a line. There will never be nobody here. Right?
Dude, I came in, what's today? I came in Monday, and it was back there. I just walked back to Leavey.
It's a sponsorship. Talk to me. Uptime Energy, baby.
NIL.
Profit. Get your profit.
I'm never coming back to this place. I got to see if I got something. They keep emailing me. If I was going to be like a letter or something, I'm going to be mad.
Man, it better be $1,000 in here.
Can we get a favorite music artist? Like, what's y'all favorite music, man? Yeah. Talk to us, Rich. I want to hear from you, Rich.
You got to talk your stuff first.
I'm rocking with J. Cole all day.
J. Cole?
Yeah. That's like an all-timer, or is that like a right now thing?
No, that's like all time.
J. Cole, he's lyrical. He speak his facts, man. Yeah. I would probably say Future's my favorite. That's all I listen to. They know that. All I listen to really is Future, man. Future, he's goated in that. He's goated. DJ?
Y'all already know Lil Durk.
Yeah, he gonna go with Chicago rappers, man. He from Chicago. We let him pass with that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, right now it's Durk.
No, Durk is fire.
It's Durk or Baby.
Yeah, Durk is fire.
Little bit, not Dub Baby either. Little Baby.
Yeah, you can't get Dub Baby. No
extra name.
He ain't came out with a good song since I put some bop in it.
Yeah,
for real.
You got anything to say to the cam?
Oh, dang. What's up, everybody? Man, privileged to be here at this beautiful school. worst city in America, but we're happy to be in this beautiful city.
Okay, so run now before they get in the car, because Andrew's going to see this later. Andrew, white guy, long, flowing hair.
What's good, Bronco basketball?
The reason I got in the shoes, first and foremost, probably has the most bape I've ever seen. Rich guy. Michael.
You know the vibes, we out here.
Same exact thing, except with designer clothing. Money man. Basically money man. They run Tucson. They go to U of A. Yeah, that's it. That's the last time I went to Chicago.
That's little dumb.
Yeah.
That's Bronco basketball.
Hey, so fun fact, I had an offer to Santa Clara at this moment.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Damn.
That's the end of freshman year. That's sophomore year. That summer.
Man, that shows you that Herb new talent. Because I would not offer that.
Wow.
So, hey, welcome to our MTV Cribs. You already know what we got going on here. You feel what I'm saying?
Hey, we call this Bronco Cribs, man. Bronco Cribs.
So this is my lovely paradise. Got a decent little hat collection. Don't mind the teams. We go Pack Go over here. You know, you feel what I'm saying? Packers all day. You know how we get down. I gotta show y'all, I'm gonna have to show y'all the shoe collection in a little bit.
Okay, so yeah, this is my room. In the back, I don't know if y'all will be able to do this. Got the five in the back, whatever. I got my little Kobe light. I'm trying to get more into like collecting a lot of like little figurines that they'll be cold. Like, I got Iron Man, Black Panther, I got Spidey back here. You know what I'm saying? I got Frozen. The greatest show of all time is Avatar. I gotta collect the rest. I started getting into hats, but maybe last year. Yeah, I got fitteds now for days. I got my shoes. We'll do a little shoe thing later on. We'll hit them. But like I was saying, these are the most recent pickups. These and my Converse. You know what I'm saying? But let me hit y'all with little cool grays, little smoothers. Yeah, they won't come out the box. I got the Xbox on this side. Like I was saying earlier, like, I'm the clothes guy. So, you know, these are all the hoodies and stuff. What else? Come back. I'll let you slide back here, but all this is, you know, jeans. Get you some Carhartt denims. I got the Levi's, I got all that. Wrangler. I'm big on that. And then lastly, what else is in my room?
It's cool.
Oh, I got both systems, by the way. Just so you guys saw the 5, you guys saw the Series S. So whatever you want to work on, whatever. Then I got graphic tees for days. Like Keith said, I'm heavy into like vintage and stuff, so I do that. That's it though, this is my room. You know, nothing crazy. Just the shoes, the shoe bins as well. Man. Alright, I guess we'll start just in this bin. You know, I got the Yeezy slides. These right here. These are beaters though. You know, cool gray 11s. Can't go wrong. I just got these low-key. I got these are 2011s. You know, I got the new Johns right here. You probably won't ever wear them. Still in the box. Still smell like a new shoe. Some slight. I just picked these up too. Some cement 4s.
Clean.
Yeah, these are a top 5 for me, 100%. Taxis, another classic. I don't really like the new, you know, like the new kind of colorways and stuff. I think like these right here, I forgot what these are called. Maybe the Jordan 5s, but I don't really like a lot of the new stuff. I try and get like OG colorways and stuff. So these, you got some Concords. These are heavy beaters. These are probably one of the first J's one of the first pairs of 11s I got. These are beaters though. I think I'm gonna hoop in them because it's still got good traction. Just picked these up because I go to Santa Clara, so I gotta blend in a little. smooth Vans, nothing crazy. Master 12s. Keyshawn has a pair of these. Y'all probably see when we go on his shit. But these are also beaters.
Shout out Trey Wirtz. You know, we used to let him wear shoes and he would beat them up. So that's how that is. Mm. Another pair of classics. Can't go wrong with some Chucks. I got two pairs of them. I got some fives, metallic fives, another beater colorway, but I still wear these like crazy. Infrareds. I put JB on. Bediako, when you watch this, I just want you to know I put you on 100%. These are ultra beaters as well. They got scuff marks all over them. Yeezys. I don't think I've worn these in a very long time. These are, they actually aren't bad, actually. The bottom is horrible. Yeah, I don't wear those anymore. This is probably my favorite shoe to wear right now. And they're horrible condition. They dropped this year. I'll probably try and get another pair, but yeah. You see the midsole cracking. But I wear these damn near every day. I wear these like he wears his Lightning McQueens. I'll be beating the crap out of them. What else is in there? Oh, these are big time. They're like regular Kobe's, but they're just kind of special because this is like the last like shoe, like team shoe that he, you know, that we were able to get. So I haven't even, I maybe worn them twice, but after that, after he passed away, I haven't worn them yet. So they've got like two wears on them. Yeah, but these are smooth. I probably won't ever hoop in them though, just because these are ankle rollers. Like there's no anything there. Got another pair of low Concourse. I think. Yeah, that's pretty much it for this bin. Like I got hoop shoes in here too. So I got the Black History Month LeBrons. I'll wear these this February probably, even though I only wear Kobe's. Oh. Another big pair of beaters right here. These are, I wore these almost every game in high school. They still have grip and stuff. I just need to find new insoles for them, and I'll probably hoop in them again. But yeah, these are probably my favorite hoop shoe of all time. These are Kobe 8s, just because these are super comfortable. That's really much it for this box. Like, I got some, what are these, Aunt Pearls. Some slight. I got the, I'm not finna dig all in the bin, but, you know. Energy ones. I got some Sequoia 14s stuck in there. But yeah, I need like a, I need something to like bend these up. It's kind of hard because obviously there's not a lot of space in the room, so you can't really do certain stuff. But yeah, that's it. Probably my, I think my favorite shoe is all time is probably Cool Grays though. Those were a big purchase that I just had. As you see, it's very, you know, not very spacious. This is the beater bin of all of Santa Clara shoes. I'm really not going to go into like too much depth on these. You know, these are honestly just whatever shoes Santa Clara gives us. As you can see, it's, yeah, that's really nothing special. A lot of them haven't even been worn, so if you want a pair, get at me. I'll probably just lob them to you for free. I don't want them. I was saying that you have the most feats on our team, probably.
No, but don't tell me you call that the beater box.
No, no.
Oh, I was about to say, don't tell me.
He come to Santa Clara with a beater box.
The thing about my shoes, like, you know, I got some of them at home.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, my, I got some Warren Lotuses at home. I got the rest of my, like, the Gatorade collection that I got, the ones.
The off-white, the off-whites?
Yep, the off-white dunks. I got those, too.
Those
at the crib,
hit.
Though. Them all at the crib.
You guys are Cool Grays, too.
Yep, at home.
But you got those for retail.
Exactly, them all at home.
Jalen paid a pretty penny for the new ones. These hurt. This is probably one of my biggest purchases, low-key. That was like, I'm not gonna get into how much it was, actually. Yeah, these are one of my favorite shoes. Oh, wow, okay, Dirk. Sorry, the volume's hella loud. We was watching Euphoria yesterday. Everybody go ahead and tap into Euphoria. Keyshawn's not really with it.
Nah.
Ain't it?
Nah, that ain't it.
You watching?
Hey, if y'all need to tap in Ozark, if you haven't tapped in Ozark, that show goes crazy. Ozark is a real deal.
Ozark's a real deal.
I just swapped the laces on these, and these are too big, but you like them? The white?
Yeah, them fine.
The white piece, yeah. I switched the laces, though.
I think any laces make them shoes look fire regardless. Huh?
Yeah, he has these, too. He has the, y'all will see y'all. I'm not thinking into what he has. You know, fours. This is in the top five. 100%. This is like the, I guess it's like the expensive box. Like,
yeah, them the heaters.
Huh? Yeah, this is the heaters. I don't know why the Cool Grays weren't in here, but yeah, I got some fives. I got my off-whites just kind of thrown in here because I beat them. Wear your shoes. You don't wear your shoes.
I don't.
You
don't wear your shoes. I don't. I got to be better at that. I don't really wear a lot of shoes like that.
I wear mine into the floor. I don't care. You know, I'd especially.
They look better worn. I see.
Yeah, no, these are. These look better worn. This is probably my, like, most expensive shoe. Yeah, I got the Scotts. Hit for these on retail, too. Shout out. This is the last time I hit on sneakers after the. Oh, no, these are before the Grinches. Never mind. I think my Kobe Grinches were the ones the last time I hit. What else I got in here? I got these. I don't know how I feel about these. I actually don't even know where the other pair is in this box.
That's probably right there.
Where?
Under the forces.
Oh, are they? Okay, yeah. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about these. I ain't buying them, so I'm not tripping off them too much. Obviously, you gotta have a crispy pair of forces. I've never worn these. I gotta get a couple more pairs before I wear them. They got hair on them. Shattered backboards. I really mess with these. I think I want to deglaze them low key. I tried to get the what are the ones called? The patent leather ones.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I wanted to get them, but I didn't.
Cause which ones though? Those the 3.0s?
Yeah, these are 3.0s. I think the. What are the original? The regular shatters, are they white?
Yeah,
I think the regular shatters are white. Yeah. Yeah, these are hard though. I like these. Yeah, I got some Volts in here. I have damn near worn these maybe like three or four times. They're kind of small, like a 13 and a half.
Oh, you need to go ahead and send them to me then.
No.
You need to send those to me. I need those. Yeah, I need those.
I just picked these up last year, around like maybe November-ish. Once the stipend hit, we usually buy shoes, but I love these. These are a big time purchase. They took DJ Mitchell's flip-flops. Shout out to him. He didn't want them anymore. This is, you know, but they're basically jacked up forever. I've never worn these. What's in here? I got the Breaders. These are my first pair of Jordans, but I had the low ones. I got them for Christmas when I was, like, maybe 12. What's in here? Yeah, that's pretty much it for this bin, actually, besides the Forces. I got a pair of Beater Forces in here, too. What else in here? Oh. One of my favorite shoes, actually.
Core pieces.
Yeah, the core purples. Yeah, these look big. What are these? Oh, 14. Yeah, but these are crazy.
That's a must-have shoe right there.
Yeah, these are crazy. I think I hit on sneakers for these, too. That was when it was easier to hit on sneakers. Now it's damn near impossible. Okay, funny story with these. I gave these to my dad as a birthday... a birthday gift. And they were brand new. I got them out the thing. And you can probably zoom in right here. This man completely just, like, heel drag all on him, like, you know, freight him, all that stuff, all over the shoe. So I just took him back. Yeah, I'll probably never buy him another pair of shoes again. But yeah, if I had to have, like, a top five, probably my Syracuse is at 5. My Bred 4 is at 4. Cool Grays are at 1, easily. Travis Scott's are probably 3. Bred 11s and probably my Concords, honestly. At 3 and 2, kind of interchangeable. Actually, I think my Bred 1s are somewhere in that mix, too. I just feel like if you have the Scotts, like, I feel like they just have to be in your top 5. These are my best hits, easily. But I don't know. You guys can figure that out, like, what laces are the best. I think the white are hard, because it's, like, kind of like off-white. But, yeah, these are, those are my best purchases. That's basically, I got a couple pairs at home, but those are at-home shoes, not really anything too crazy. Yeah, that's it. That's all I got. Just, light. Now, when you guys go to his stuff, you guys will be like,
Nah. His shoes is way more luxurious than mine. Like I said, I do got a lot of shoes, but most of my shoes are back at home, too.
PJ getting into shoes, too. PJ, what you got, G? Didn't you just copped, like, a lot of shoes.
No, I did. That last cop, stipend. Yeah. I got the Tuxedo.
Who influenced you?
Tuxedo Lowe's.
Who influenced you, though?
You know what I'm saying? They both influenced me. It was, you know what I'm saying? It was mostly Keto.
Man, that's my boy, so.
He gonna get right.
Yeah, I just got some Georgetown Dunks.
You said you got the Tuxedo 11s?
Yeah, Tuxedo 11s, Georgetown Dunks, UNC Dunks. Yeah, I don't know where my next one's gonna be though.
You got the chunkies, G.
Oh, you got the chunkies too. Yeah.
Yeah, but yeah, I did get them.
That's a huge purchase right there.
Yeah,
that's a big dog purchase right there.
He went straight for the to the big dog stuff. But yeah, go ahead. Come on.
So you mind now?
I want to see keys.
No, it ain't even all that serious, bro. So I do got more boxes of stuff back there, but I ain't even gonna pull.
See, like, I didn't even know you had the nines. Yeah, I'm curious.
Yeah, I'm not pulling all the stuff out in the back, but there's some Yeezys and stuff in that box. The Thunder 14, Jalen love those.
No, those are the
yellow Thunder 14s back there. Got some Yeezy, got some 10s out. Them just shoes that I'd be wearing usually every day. I guess I'm gonna go first to my favorite pair of hooping shoes.
That's the other thing. You keep the boxes. I leave my boxes. All of my boxes are at home.
Yeah. See, but I got all these through school, so this is probably one of my favorite hooping shoes right here. Was the LeBron, the Equality ones. I think these was 2 years ago.
Are those getting busted out at all this year?
Man, honestly, they were
kind of,
honestly, exactly. But they were too small though. They were hurting my feet when I was wearing them. That's probably one of my favorite hooping shoes though. I think these is just the 13s. These are the green ones. I like 13s. 13s one of my favorite shoes. So these just basic. You feel what I'm saying? Then I got the blue. I obviously gotta have the Hyper Royal ones. So I got the blue ones. I got the green, and I think I got the orange ones too, low key. So I just try to get a little collection of those colorways. You know, the white be hitting different. These is probably my favorite shoes. I'm gonna go straight to my favorite shoe right here. I only wore these, I wanna say, like once. Everybody might know from the box, but these are the cap and the gown 11s. Right here, these are fire. These are so fire. Yeah.
That's your best one.
Yeah, I love these. These probably one of the best shoes. I think I wore these like once or twice. Definitely for graduation, I remember high school.
You like those are the Gammas worn.
I did used to have a pair of Gammas too, but yeah. I don't got them here though. But I can't. I think you can't go wrong with either. Honestly, I like these though. The all black, it goes crazy to me. But I hooped in these nines right here. I like nines when I hoop. I hooped in these nines. These were last year. Look, these bad boys beat up. But I got a lot of buckets in these right here, PJ. A lot of buckets in those.
Dude, over that mixtape.
A lot of buckets in those.
They sure are.
I hooped in these, the Yin Yang ones. I hooped in these too.
Oh yeah, you heard those.
Yeah. Look at them. Yeah, bro.
Yeah, you gotta put a sock.
Hey, that's how Michaels looked when he was done, though. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, you gotta put a sock in them.
Nah, I hooped in these real good. I liked them.
They're nice. Tree or something,
though? No, I don't need them. I just stack shoes on top of them now. These
beaters. Those are like shoe holders.
But we can go to the let's go to the closet. These is probably most of the shoes that I didn't wear that I got here. Actually, we'll go Yeezys first. Let me grab one.
Wow, I'm like excited. I'm excited.
Nah, these is basics.
I really haven't seen a lot of the stuff he has, because he'd be just wearing Crocs and stuff the whole time.
Oh yeah, so. Look. You already know, man.
No, we both kind of be on that. If I didn't have Yeezy slides, I'll be wearing Crocs too.
You know, Croc gang. You already know.
So I think I want to say these is probably the black ones. Oh yeah, I'm a 350 guy, by the way, as you can see. But these are the Yeezy real ones. Let's see what these ones are. I think these are the black ones.
I was telling him the story about Trey and how he beat up the Yeezys in the. At the market.
Man, my boy. Hey, shout out to Trey Wirtz, man. But Trey, he took my Master 12s to a haunted house, bro. They came back so dusty, bro. I was heated. I ain't even gonna lie. But hey, it's all good. It's like I ain't really worried about that.
Yeah,
these is the black ones. I think I wore these one time. Yeah, I only wore these ones once. I like the 350s because they the most comfortable, honestly. And then these is my favorite pair. I ain't even wore these ones yet right here. I think these are the Linux. Yeah, I ain't never even popped these out. These brand new.
Yeah, those are hard.
Nice little linen piece. I like that blue and that
cream. Is there like
color.
A reason that you haven't worn them, or like what's good?
I feel a summer vibe in these. I feel a summer vibe, and I ain't really.
You haven't really had.
I ain't really had a real summer in a while.
Yeah,
you know what I mean. Like 100%. That COVID, and I ain't had a real summer in a while. So I ain't really popped those out yet. But them is my Yeezy collection right there. Like I said, I got more in a box, but them bad boys deep. Let's go on to the. Actually, I'll just show y'all. I got the whole Gatorade collection. I'll not show y'all that. I don't have the highlighted ones here. They at the crib.
I do got all the other ones. So you know, I went with the one color, the ones. Gatorade ones. And these ones is brand new, right out of stock X right there with the towel. And these is the, orange ones, yep. I ain't wore the orange ones yet. Every other one I popped out in though.
But them purple ones go crazy.
Yeah, the purple is crazy.
Yeah, so that's the Be Like Mike collection right there. Be Like Mike.
No, the boxes are crazy too.
If you wearing these and you don't got a Gatorade in your right hand, you ain't doing it right. So yeah, that's the Gatorade collection right there. These are my favorite ones. These are my favorite Gatorades right here. The Blue Lagoon ones. To be patched. Okay, I'll go with the Dunks. Jalen got the orange ones, I got the red ones. I got the red ones.
Yeah, you gotta wear them.
I ain't wore these yet either. I don't think I wore these. Nope. That's crazy. I gotta pop out on these too. Here go my ones. I'm gonna just bring them all out right now.
Might as well. You guys can see the dust on the boxes. You don't
ever pull them out. Yeah, bro. All right, so these, I ain't gonna lie, I'm guilty of not wearing the ones. I don't know why, but I gotta start getting in them. So this is gonna courts. Y'all seen those in Jalen's?
Not even laced. No, they don't even have laces in them, bro.
So the courts, I've been waiting on the courts. So I'm gonna wait on those. Let's see what's there. The mochas.
I didn't know you had those.
Yep, I ain't even touched these either.
I didn't even know you had those.
Wow. Yeah, these is fire, G. I'm trying to say those. I don't know why. Don't even ask me, bro. Don't get mad at me in the comments and none either.
Those are cold. If the Travis Scotts didn't have the backwards swoosh, it's the same shit.
Right.
Those are hard, though.
These, the Phantom ones. So this is a crazy story. I was in Shoe Palace for these like a few years ago, and they was selling them for $89.99. I think. Yeah, $89.99, I want to say. Look, they scratched it out. You can't see it now, but they scratched it out. But it was $89.99. This is the only pair they had in there. And I want to say these is going for like over $300. So that was a crazy cop. I haven't worn these yet either. That's a different type of style right there. And then, oh yeah, these is probably my favorite ones right here. I think everybody know that from the box right there.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
But these is the Fearless ones. Now these is laced. These ready to go. These ready to go. I ain't warm yet. They ready to go though. You feel what I'm saying? So these is one of my favorite pairs of shoes right here as well. Something decent, man. Something decent. And then I'm gonna show y'all. I think the last couple ones right here. These is my 14s and 12s, I think, right here. We'll go with the 12s first. I think these are the feeble ones. Yeah, these are the feeble ones. I'll be rocking these. I rock these a lot. These is nice. This is a nice colorway. Slept on, really. That gold. I like that gold. That's the feeble 12 right there. Let's see what else I got in here. These, I don't even think I wore these yet. These are the 14s. I want to say that's special.
That box is crazy.
Yeah. Yep, these is the like the quilted ones or whatever they was called. But these is hard. I ain't wore these yet either. I got a lot of 14s.
You gonna play in those?
That's what I was thinking about. That's what I was saying. I don't know yet though.
I think you'd be sad if you scuffed them though.
Yeah, and I think this is like if you feel this like a it feel like a blanket. So I don't know like I don't know how that would match up on the court.
Like Ray Allen in the middle.
Right. Oh, God. One last shoe in that's up here is the these ones is the, I forgot what these ones called. These are just the 14s. These are 14s though. Oh yeah, the red ones. The Toros or whatever they call them. Yeah, these nice. I'll be wearing these a lot too. But yeah, man, that's really the rundown of my shoe collection at school. As I mentioned, you already know me, I got stuff at the crib. But that's really the rundown of my shoe collection at school, man. It's pretty nice. Got a lot of flavors, but I don't wear them a lot, so I think I gotta start wearing them.
Oh, that's hard. Yeah. Hello. Hello, Santa Clara. Okay, I'm liking this. P-Hey. And then what I can just, ooh. P-Hey. Okay, so talk to me. What about the interview? Because now I'm on the vlog.
Woo! That boy Jay got the camera.
Okay, so what favorite moment up until this point of the season? Talk to me.
Oh, the season?
Yeah.
And, you know, probably...
Probably when I dunk on Buddy versus Stanford. You know I gotta bring that
insert
out.
The clip.
Yeah, insert the clip.
Jalen Williams for Pipes. Good shooter. Working around the arc. Justice has baseline. Rises!
You know what I mean? So probably that's my favorite moment.
What about yours, PJ?
It's probably the alley-oop end of that. The one I threw to Jalen.
Oh, yeah, that was nasty.
Roll the clip there.
Justice has his pocket picked. It's Pipes. The lob. Holy cow! Look out! Jalen Williams! With the alley-oop flush.
That was nasty.
Oh, I gotta talk about mine. Wait, is that how you flipped it? Is that right? Does that look right?
No.
Hold on. Bam, right?
Yep, go ahead.
Oh, but wait, I should be able to see myself.
you can't do no YouTube. Hey, you can't be no vlogger, bro. You ain't no vlogger, bro.
Where's the zoom at?
Bro, it's just close. It's so close. Oh, but look, like this is the zoom. Like it's so pearly whites. There we go. I think my favorite moment so far has been, honestly, I think our dub over TCU, just that overall. But, you know, that kind of damn near got us ranked. That was a fun game to be a part of.
Andrew, what was your favorite moment watching the season? He tunes into every game.
Yeah, you know, I'm a little biased, so probably the 30-point performance by Mr. Williams. That's probably the best
one. I forgot that happened.
Yeah. 100%. Why do you mean you forgot it happened? I didn't
know. Yeah, he had 30. You know, I keep my flight 17. You know, nothing major.
This is a double dub, in case people didn't notice. Mr. You know your nickname is coming up. Mr. Old Reliable. Old Reliable, double dub.
Michael, what was your favorite moment from this year?
I don't know, man. Mr. Pipes had a pretty impressive performance on one day. This man damn near went 100% from the field.
Oh, that's right.
I ain't never seen nobody do that.
Oh, I remember that one.
I'm not going to lie.
I remember that one.
You're a selfish guy, because you know you said the lob from Nevada was your favorite. But I think the Cal Poly one was better.
I don't know how YouTubers do this, bro. My arm hurts. Yeah, but this is Santa Clara.
This is like immaculate vibes on the cam. This is our library. Never been in there before.
Man, we can't read.
Never been in that building before.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. You would never catch me in there. Never in my life. No, I'd be in there. I'm lying. I'd be in there. Only time I gotta print something. Yeah.
Ooh, you know what? Bronco Corner, should I be a good student and get my books?
Oh, man, I gotta order my books.
I'll be a good student and order my books?
Yeah, I forgot.
I'm going to go in there. I'm going to go in there solo dolo then.
You know what I'm saying? I've been here a whole quarter, and y'all still ain't show me how to order my books. We watch our video.
Welcome to, this is our Bronco store.
See, and, yep, that lets you know that we're in the Silicon Valley. That $80.
That's really what a real student athlete looks like. You can't be an athlete without being a student.
That's
first.
Honest.
Or student.
Right.
Get your money up, not your funny up.
Sponsors, baby.
Yeah. This is responsible for a number of 40-point games in high school.
I used to drink a 2-liter.
He used to really walk around with a 2-liter, and then everybody was like, you're going to be diabetic, and he said, I'm actually going to have 50.
Hey, don't cap on camera, dude.
Oh, who's capping?
You.
Because I remember a certain game against Pinnacle in the Summer League where you had 50.
I didn't have 50.
Oh, I'm sorry, 46.
Minute Maid, you know what to do.
Here we go. This is our activation station right here.
This is like where we get all our shit. We get like points or whatever, and then we can use it in here.
Let me paint it for you guys. These are the workers. They cool. What key sipping on?
You know, I'm gonna go with the orange piecer.
They getting the orange piecer. The orange piecer. You know what I'm saying? We gotta stay hydrated out here.
Let me get a little smart water
with the can. Like I'm trying to tell them, like. The can power in, something different.
Oh yeah, y'all grab whatever y'all want. Grab like that. If you like it, just grab it. We just got some fries from Fire. That's it.
Thank you.
Let's head upstairs, man.
Well, y'all go take the long way out. I'll see y'all.
I'm not gonna race him because he gonna prove me wrong. So let's just go that way.
This is the faster way. I don't want to hear none of that.
It is. I give you that. It is.
This is the game.
Oh, I left my books. Oh, I'm wildin'.
What is it?
We're downstairs, 100%. I swear to God. Hey, I'll be right back. I'll catch y'all, man.
I'll catch y'all.
Where you going?
I left my books downstairs. I'll be right back.
So basically, this is what's happening now. First off, these are the best seeds known to man, right? And that's just facts.
Spitz, your seeds are awful, but I eat them every single day.
Oh, wow.
They're so bad.
trying to flip this camera is too hard, so you guys are just going to listen to me talk, and I'm going to be walking. No, actually, no. I'm going to flip it just because I love y'all. I'm a flipper. Hold on. All right, bear with me. Okay. Essentially, I left my books. The one thing I was bragging about this whole entire time, I left them. And that's on me. Essentially, that's on me. Right now, I'm walking back to get them. I gotta go all the way back down to the cellar. Can't believe I left them. I'm gonna look like a goofball, 100%. That's okay. I did. I did. I left the books. I left the most important thing. Thank you. Have a good one. She's a sweetheart, man. I love coming in there because of her. She's good people.
Early in the morning, late at night. It don't even matter what time it is.
I'm trying to do
with
that.
I'm trying to get to movies.
President Roller, RM, wait. Whenever I found time, it's okay.
ATL, Jacob,
ATL, Jacob. Pray for my demons, girl, I got you. Every time I sip on codeine, I get vulnerable. Annoying the sounds of the storm when it comes. She understand I can't take her everywhere a nigga going. I've been in the field like the children of the corn. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself cause you can't leave me alone. Gossip and messy, it ain't what we doing. Traveling around the world, over the phone dropping tears. I get more vulnerable when I do good.
When you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel.